There are three types of bacteria: gram-negative, gram-positive, and spores. Many of the best-selling cleaners on the market can't treat all three. For example, bleach isn't effective against spores, but Biotab 7 kills them all. In fact, it can destroy all three types in one petri dish at the same time. We asked an independent lab to put this to the test and cram one of each type of bacteria together to see what Biotab 7 could do. For the gram-negative, they selected Serratia Marcescens, which shows as red. This is a bacteria that accounts for 14% of all hospital-acquired infections and one which doctors don't have a go-to antibiotic for. For the gram-positive, they selected Staphylococcus Aureus, which shows as yellow. We commonly know this as Staph, and as you've no doubt heard, the overprescription of antibiotics has led to rampant bioadaptation, rendering it increasingly difficult to treat, as in the case of MRSA. Representing spores, they chose Aspergillus Niger, also known as black mold, which you've probably seen on fruits and vegetables. It's a contaminant which can lead to food poisoning and plagues the food industry. So here we have the results in real time. This is the lab filming it for us. The dish on the left-hand side is not treated. The dish on the right-hand side is treated with Biotab 7. As you can see, the bacteria are really happy on the left-hand side, but there's not a trace of them on the right. And these are the results we have seen every single time with Biotab 7. It kills every bacteria, pathogen, spore that it comes into contact with. We have sample packs available online now, so grab yours and check out the difference for yourself.